Alright, good clean start, everyone's checked in. This is base number 7, RCGT. I can't tell you who until you check in, so I'll start calling out if you check in through the loop again. Alright, we got Richard fall off by Gibby. Mark, Gary, Esther, Richard, Santee, and... Okay, there's some. There you go. Alright. Okay. In running order, looks like we got Gibby out in front. He's all by himself there in the Nissan. We got Z car. Doing his thing. Got some fast drivers in the car seat. We do fast. A couple of those X-Tatter wheels are supposed to make you slow. Apparently not. Gibby down lap 4 on a 17 lap pace. Gary's clicking in for another one right behind him. Gibby's got about maybe a quarter lap ahead of him, maybe a fourth lap ahead. Followed up by Dante. Faced out pretty nice now. Put in the back of the pack, looks like there's some tagging going on back there. Thomas pushed his way through. Thomas looks like he bumped his way up all the way to fourth.
Go, T-Bag!
Yep, there he is in fourth. Currently on 15 lap pace, 509. Gibby still holding strong and curved. Coming up on some lap traffic, that is their leader, fellas. And he looks like gold and black. Nissan Z car, go ahead and let him pass these two drivers. Gary looking in for another one. Yeah, Gibby's coming up on some more lap traffic. That's put a lap on the third place driver. Used to be Dante, now it's Thomas. Thomas working his way up the field. Showing RCGT how it's done. There goes Gibby putting the lap down on Dante. Dante doesn't like that very much. He's trying to push his way back. Only 13, Dante, it's all good. Gibby, same lap. Currently at a 17.5 lap. There's 2 minutes left to go. Followed by Gary and Thomas. Good racing etiquette by Thomas right there. Still holding on to third though. Got some work cut out if he wants to make it up to Gary. We got about 4 laps to go. Gibby. He can just sit back and relax. He's got to put a lap on the entire field. All he's got is a half lap to get past Gary. Minute 30 to go. Lap traffic there. That's your leader right there. One minute left running over to Craig King. Gibby, Gary, Thomas. Dante, Mark, Richard, Steve, and Nestor. Gibby bumping up to an 18 lap pace, 5:16. Less than a minute to go. Gary still holding on a second. Without being lapped, looks like. But that's gonna, looks like that might change if you keep running into those side rails. But we got a dead car right here, right behind the loop. Thank you, Mike Leather. drivers, 30 seconds left. Gibby still holding on to first place. Just screws this one out. Less than 10 seconds. See you guys putting in for one more lap. Gary coming around, I think he might make it. Got 5 seconds left to go through the loop. giving you footprint for one more. You're good. Thomas, you are done. Richard, you are done. Richard, you are done. Mark, you are done. And your winner, Timmy, with 18 laps to 516.